A brig called the Good Hope. It is fitted out for a voyage to Constantinople and is set to leave tomorrow on the ebb.
Is it yet loaded?
No.
Drop papers to have it diverted. Have it rowed to Wapping Wall by a skeleton crew. It's to be tied up with only provisions on board. Enough for a crew of 15 for a two-month journey.
For what reason, sir? What I mean is, what is the official reason I should give in the daybook?
The official reason? Well, let's see. The Good Hope was taken to Wapping Wall for an unannounced inspection of its hull for short measure of tar in case of fraudulent accounting by the shipfitter's master and priest. Put that in the daybook.
And what is the official reason for sending two company dray carts to Bedlam Insane Asylum?
Because this whole thing is insane. Because this day is insane. Because Delaney is insane. Because I am insane. Just do it.
Should we await Mr. Pettifer's return?
No, we should not await Mr. Pettifer's return. Just fuck off, will you?